That very question is under investigation right now by the Florida Department of Law Enforcement. I spoke with the man who was killed, his mother and his sister. The family made it very clear they do not agree with much of what police have said happened here. Saturday night's wedding reception at the Winter Park Event Center was full of dancing and fun at first. 39-year-old Daniel Patrick Knight was there celebrating his niece's wedding.
I just had a little bit to drink.
Patricia Keeby is Knight's mother.
He was excited about his niece's wedding.
But Winter Park police said that excitement turned to violence after they got a call about Knight.
It appeared that he was going up to several people inside the party where he was battering people. It started inside the event center and ended up outside.
Police said one officer tried to talk with Knight, but they said their officer was knocked to the ground, unconscious.
His backup officer arrived on scene, approached the suspect, another physical altercation ensued.
Police said with people surrounding the officer, their officer shot Knight, who died at the hospital. But family told me that's not how they see it.
And he was happy and hugging everyone. And whoever called the police mistook the situation. He was just happy.
The Florida Department of Law Enforcement said in a statement, "We are interviewing the witnesses and officers, collecting and analyzing evidence and establishing a timeline of events. Once we have determined the facts of the case, we will present our findings to the state attorney's office, who will make any charging decisions." We are told the bride and groom have canceled their honeymoon to grieve. Winter Park police have said their officers were placed on administrative duty, as is standard procedure. In Winter Park, Anika Hope, West 2 News.